Hello and welcome to 6 Weeks to Skinny Jeans. I'm your host, Amy Cotta, healthy lifestyle and fitness expert. In this week's edition of the Skinny 411, we're going to be talking about my favorite type of scales. No, not the type you weigh yourself on. We're talking about REP scales, rate of perceived exertion. Are you working hard or hardly working? Well, that's what we're here to find out with the RPE scale. So RPE is fairly subjective. It's a mind-body connection, a scan of your senses, if you will. And it's gonna help you find out where you are during exercise. Some of the things that you're gonna be scanning your body for are increased heart rate, muscle fatigue, rate of breathing, the amount of perspiration, and in general, if you're feeling good, if you feel like you're overworking or if you're not working hard enough. So with that said, every time you exercise, you're gonna stop and you're gonna kind of think to yourself, okay, where am I? How am I feeling? Now, RPE is subjective, but it's fairly accurate of where your heart rate's at. And no two people doing the same exercise have the same exact RPE. And this is due to their individual fitness levels. Let's take a look at the RPE 0 to 10 scale. Now, 0 meaning you're doing nothing at all. You're camped out on the couch. And 1, you're doing pretty much nothing. You're painting your nails. 2 is very, very light. You're basically walking to the mailbox. 3 is very light. You're doing some exercise. Maybe you're mopping the floor. 4 is light. You're on cruise control. 5, moderate. You're doing something that feels like exercise now. 6 is fairly hard. 7, now you're starting to get a little uncomfortable. 8 is very hard, almost to your limits, but you're still doing good. 9 is extremely hard, you're breathing heavy. And 10, you're beyond hard and you feel like you're either gonna get sick or pass out. Now the key here is you never want to be at 0 and you never want to be at 10. You're gonna wanna fly around 5 to 8. Make sure to use caution whenever you start any new type of exercise and ask your doctor if you should be wearing a heart rate monitor. There are many good ones to choose from, and you can also compare heart rate monitors at my store at the link provided. I really hope you enjoyed this edition of the Skinny 411. Please subscribe and leave a comment at my blog, amycotta.tv, YouTube, Exercise TV, Facebook, 6 Weeks to Skinny Jeans, and check out my online community at amycotta.com.